concurso Grupo Fusão, convida agora ao palco Istambul, Sia Hadaranu. Boa dança!
My husband Wilbur in jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman's eggs. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
We're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us boozing, having a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, open the door, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the spread eagle. Well, I was in such a state of shock, I completely blacked out. I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming!
More than I could possibly say. He was a real autistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. He found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
e dando continuidade.